The reason why I'm saying that is because if you want to be fat, you can be. If you want to be less fat, you can be. And then if you want to work through it and enjoy that journey of health and fitness, then you can do that also. One of the things that I will tell you, if you are going to get into this, if you are going to get a handle on your fatness, and you start to apply extra physical movement, physical exercise, it is going to be difficult because it's going to be something routinely you didn't do. But now you need to make it a routine. And what I suggest to anybody that asks me how is, if you haven't been working out, start with a walk. I know it's not much, 10, 15 minutes, but do it every day. Wrap yourself around it. You'll get a little bit longer, a little bit longer. And don't look at the walk as if it's going to be your solve-all and it's going to drop all this amazing amount of weight.